you know, a lot of people say, well, you know, when you go back into the ground, you just go into this cosmic, you know, this cosmic world of peace, or that you're reincarnated. So there's a lot of different viewpoints on that, but that's not what matters. What matters is what is true, and what's true is what's revealed to us in Scripture. And so it says here that if you want to have eternal life, it has to come through believing upon Jesus Christ.